thing I am stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasy League devs. Everything's normal, then suddenly they flush everything they were working on. And this wasn't Fantasy League 2, it was something else. Next day,